Mayor Carlisle signed a bill into law this afternoon that will make our streets safer for everyone. This as the League of American Bicyclists named Hawaii as one of the least bicycle-friendly states in the nation. Marissa Yamane has more.
Our streets are an important part of everyday life. They're used by drivers, bicyclists, pedestrians, and bus riders. But most of our streets are designed with only vehicles in mind. That's where Complete Streets comes in.
Complete Streets is a paradigm shift in the way transportation facilities are configured.
Mayor Carlisle signed Bill 26 into law this afternoon, establishing a Complete Streets policy for the city and county of Honolulu. It's a bill the city council unanimously approved last week.
Instead of first considering only the auto, now we have to consider all modes.
A checklist and procedures will be developed to be used when initiating, planning, revising, implementing, and/or reviewing any transportation facility or project, along with data collection and training.
Thus, improving the transportation safety and accessibility for everyone. Just this week, the League of American Bicyclists came out with its annual bicycle-friendly state rankings. Hawaii ranks 41st.
I think 41 is a good wake-up call for everyone that let's do it. You know, we have Complete Streets now. It's requiring us to work together and makes the streets safe for pedestrians, bicyclists, and motorists. So let's use that as a thing to prod us along so that we can be number one.
Marissa Yamane, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.